going to show you how to replace the scooter tires. Before we replace the tire, the inner tube, then we're able to find a table corn or angle like this, and we needed to remove the brake disc. Yeah. I'll show you how to move this tire to this motor. Remove the brake disc because we have to push the motor on the table in case it bent the disc. The first step, we need to use your tool driver. You see, screwdrivers. We need three screwdrivers if you find something to instead of. Difficult, right? Yeah. this. Second step. The third step is we need to remove the inner tube. It's better to remove the inner tube first. After we remove the inner tube, now things are going to be easier, much easier. Like this, we also put it here in the corner. And use your hand to push. You can see, like this. Push it again. let's put it back. Back. Before we do that, we know the motor will turn this direction, and we can see, we could see this one go this way, and the tire go this way. Put the inner tube inside first. See, put it inside first and get some air. A little bit, half, I think. Not full, but I have. Okay. Now, like this. That's enough. And then put it back. All right, let's go this way. Brake disc, so no matter you mount it from which side, from this side first, put this one in, and then see, put it here in the on the table corner. This. Just push, no need tours. Just push. Now you can see when we push it, it almost goes in. Now, let's do it. It's in. You see? Let's get in. Now, the next step is we have to push the inner tube. Inside, you see, almost down, right? And then use the same method to push the another side. Thank you. see, almost down. We just push this way. A little bit hard. If you don't want to push it hardly, then we use tools. And this way is very simple. But there is a mark. If the arrow go this direction. Alright. Now our tires go this way. And this one go this way. So we put the same side to side. Okay, it's finished.